That low blow, this is really a big point off because he was already losing the round. That makes it a 10-8 round, and it evened the fight. Poor Meldrick had started out by taking the first two rounds. Now all of a sudden we're even. Now let's take a look at what looked like a bit of really unsportsmanlike conduct. Here's that slip. And when you get in corners like this, they spill so much water these days, and they don't clean it up there. You can see the foot go right out.
And you see him in the corner not doing what he did after that, Fleury. He's working here, not playing. Inside, ripping uppercuts, pushing Chavez back on the ropes, trying to get some good solid punches in. Not too much got through there, but it was effective.
Then turn up the fire, Borland. Chavez gets mad. He comes on. Look, that was the punch that did the damage right there. That right-handed. Meldrick Taylor is lucky to have survived that round.
I'll tell you what, he's lucky to survive.
The right hand is landing with regularity as far as Chavez is concerned. There's a hook, and the hook is so hard.
The hook, and really,